No, oh, it's the Powerpuff Girls! It is.
It just caught the end of my rant about Obama.
Yeah.
But yeah, it is the Powderpuff Girls.
Sugar, spice, and edginess. These were the ingredients to create the Powerpuff Little Girls, and also, like, I don't know, some creeps wank material or some shit. What the fuck is this?
Queen of Thieves.
Good. Let's play it.
Okay. No battles at all. Yeah, we... Yeah, I don't really want to,
This is the ideal difficulty for experienced role-playing game. This level, you're new role-playing games. Standard level...
I think we could probably handle more. I mean, like, I don't know.
Oh, yeah. It's just that, like...
Yeah. It's actually kind of cool to let you pick the game without having to do any of this stuff.
That's good. I mean, that's cool. But you know what we're here for, right?
Yeah. To date the people.
Ariana! Oh, that guy's Ariana?
I guess.
Okay. What's wrong, Lysander? Man, the same, like, high adventure music's playing.
From... Oh, I'm not even plugged in to it.
Thomas Gingoli is coming this way. To our house?
Our house.
Yes.
In the middle of the fantasy world.
Don't panic. It could be that he just wants to talk to me as the mayoress.
Yeah, probably.
I thought it was just general neutral mayor.
Nope, it's a mayoress, I guess. It's like a mayonnaise and a mayonnaise.
Oh. Got it. I understand that a lot better now.
Good.
Thank you.
Good, because that's how this works.
Surely he would summon you to the town hall instead of coming to you.
It's female jar of mayonnaise.
Look, respect it. Its pronouns are me.
Female jar.
Thomas is known for not doing things normally. Let's just go see the girls, and I'll handle this. Dot dot dot. Don't be afraid, my love. I'm not while you're here. Good. Now make sure you keep the girls upstairs. So I nodded and walked upstairs.
Oh, that's a bad guy. He's a bad guy.
Yeah. He's Gaston as fuck.
More like, he's like fucking just Scar. Like, look at that. Like, that's... Yeah.
He's got a cape and everything and like the douche face.
Yeah, he's got the douche face. He's got the I'm going to betray you face.
Like, he would be voiced by Alan Rickman if he could be.
I'm Alan Rickman and I like to eat butter. I'm made out of butter, but Alan Rickman.
That's right, Harry Potter.
You're a goddamn
weird on my chest. That's what it sounded like.
That's what
What brings you to my home? Straight to business. Good. I have little time for your pleasantries. Ariana Spiros, you're under arrest for thievery, assault, resisting arrest, and treason against the government of Ankara.
Oh, that sounds cool. We're pretty cool.
Those are serious charges, General. Oh, your proof? Your scar, my man inflicted that upon the Queen of Thieves a year ago.
Oh, shit. They know you're a Queen of Thieves.
My scar is not particularly unique. Perhaps, but it's enough to give me reasonable suspicion.
Hell yeah, reasonable suspicion.
You will come with me. Ronald Reed. Leave her alone. Look at his, like, folded arm. Like, leave her alone.
Your days are over, mister.
Your days are over, mister. Oh, shit. Ash is gonna fight Kane.
Hell yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ah! And what's his name?
And Clint's just gonna die.
Clint just dies for no fucking reason. He's like, I was taking all my blood out. I already got you started.
So Thomas just like, because he's a big-ass nightman.
Nightman, ah!
Confound your troll.
God.
Insolent person. Grab the sword straight through Lysander's shoulder, twisting the blade before drawing it out.
Oh, he fainted.
Never raise your hand to your betters again. Please, General, I'll come with you. Just leave my family alone.
Oh, shit.
Only if you confess your crimes before my men and I.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, whatever.
Ariana.
I'm sorry, my love. I'm Ariana.
Hi, I'm Ariana Spiros. You may wonder how I got myself in this situation.
And she walks in front of the screen and she's just, like, talking directly to us. And it's just fucking, like, what was that stupid teen drama show that did that shit all the time? There's a lot of them, but I know there's, like, one specifically I'm not remembering the name of.
Or, like, my name is Earl.
Yeah, my name is Earl. It's like, I didn't used to believe in karma till I won the lottery, and then I died. That show's actually super great. I love that show.
I am Ariana Spiros, mayoress of Stoneholm, and wife to Lysander Spiros. As I was a friend of Lord Raoul Capello many years ago. I don't know what I'm doing. Now I'm his greatest enemy, the Queen of Thieves.
Queen of Thrones.
Ariana, no.
You confess before these witnesses.
I do.
Take her. And now slather me in butter.
Now, follow her and report back to me at midnight. And bring some strong, strapping lads such as yourselves.
And bring some fucking parquet and smear it all over my fucking body.
Can you believe it's not butter? I can. Nothing beats the original.
He's just like this weird slippery knight just skating on his like armor. Like it's a fucking like it's an icing rink.
Be silent before I cut out your tongue. Pathetic man who cannot even protect his family. How she chose you over my lord, I will never understand. Perhaps she felt pity for a man like you. Lysander spat on the ground in front of Thomas.
Oh, sir.
You will regret that. You'll regret that. Thomas savagely kicked Lysander in the face. Damn.
This ring guardian. Lysander
fell to the floor. Thomas walked away before everything went black.
Oh, the basilisk.
I wish it played Happy Town music now.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Day 20. Oh, no, don't join the Dark Brotherhood right now.
Why did you want me to meet me here? Yes. I needed to see if you had the commitment to risk everything.
I guess I do.
I would do anything if what you say is true.
Why are you with a scary cloaked man?
I'm happy to hear that. You said my wife is alive. Prove it. She's in Raoul Capello's castle.
Oh, that's my God.
Why don't you walk into his castle and find out?
I will.
I would die as soon as I cross that threshold. And I suppose you must take what I said on faith. You were willing to come here to find out if it was true. So why don't you try to find out?
Yeah, yeah.
Mark those normals.
Yeah, take those normies and put your sword in them.
You could just prove it. Yeah, like a knight. You can just prove it to me. Tell me this and then tell me to prove it myself. I'm willing to help you find the proof. For a cost, of course. Ah, you're trying to prey on an old cripple.
Yeah.
You're not that old.
That beard's not even real.
He's got a big-ass Dr. Light beard. He is that old.
Yeah, or it's not real. I have a suspicion that Dr. Light's beard is fake.
Give me the price I demand and I will tell you where I can gather the proof that your wife is alive. Why should I do that, bitch?
Because it's funny as fuck.
Because if you gather all this proof, then the way to your wife will be open. Why? You will see. Have some faith that I know what I'm talking about.
Just trust me, stupid. Just trust it.
Faith in you? I don't even know you. Your voice could belong to any man or woman on the street.
Yeah,
he's
guess.
Using your raspy voice, so I can't figure out who it is.
Yeah, my raspy voice.
He's like Batman. Now if you tell me where he's dead, you can go find your wife. In the castle.
It's like the whole time he's talking like that.
Normally a sign comes after faith, but this time I will indulge you. The stranger produced a small mirror from its cloak. Look into the mirror. I will show you something which might and make you trust.
If a scary guy in a cloak showed me to look in a mirror, I'd just go home. Like, no, I'm not gonna look in that mirror.
No, I'm good. My wife can die.
Yeah, dude. Like, whatever's in that mirror is probably gonna be worse than, like, my wife dying, so fuck it. Like,
oh, the only thing worse is what I'm gonna hear from that wife. Am I right, guys? Back me up here. Lysander took the mirror and looked into it. His older daughter, Joanne, appeared. She was in a small room using cards to teleport. Like my freaking ex-wife, am I right?
My freaking ex-dead wife.
God. His daughter, Kira, appeared next. She was patrolling a city in the street with a fellow guard. Finally, his youngest daughter, Thalia, appeared. She flipped through the air, landing on a human pyramid before flipping off once more, landing in front of it.
What?
How edgy.
Yeah.
He's gonna give him the finger.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? He's gonna flip people off in the air?
Fuck you. So, like, these three sand snakes are gonna fuck up the Dorne plot line super bad?
Probably.
And Jaime Lannister's gonna learn nothing, and they're gonna act like he learned everything?
Yep.
Cool. The mirror returned to normal. I have not seen them in so long. I can tell you where they are. I think you'll need them something about your wife.
Hey, they're help find your wife. You should be trying to find them
away from his eyes. Right, well, what do you need from me? Location of your daughters is free. The rest will cost you. How much? First location of evidence will be 1,000 gold. All your loot from all your adventures.
Dude, 1,000 is fucking, like, it's a lot of fucking money.
How am I to afford that? I will leave you and your daughters to figure that out.
That's
farewell,
stupid.
Lysander. If you need me, come to this spot again, and I will find you.
Was Lysander the name of the fucking, like, bad guy team in, like, Pokemon X and Y?
Whoa, shit. That's all of them, right?
I guess, yeah. Because Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup.
For real. It was so important that you had to come to this city of all places.
It's like only because the like one in the middle looks so much like Buttercup.
Yeah.
It makes the rest of them like just auto-finish.
No, for sure.
Like, yeah.
Show father more respect than that. Barely back and you're already pretending to be my mother.
Yeah, you fire asshole.
Jeez, I didn't come all the way here to listen to these kind of arguments again.
I came all the way here to fart my old man bum in your house.
That was very dashing.
It was. It was. I just did fart dashing through the snow for that old man.
Does your father need a reason to see his daughters? Toot, toot, toot.
But then all of a sudden, Farty Marty started to get a rumbly bumbly in his tummy, y'all. Turns out, Farty Marty had to go toot, toot. Y'all, sit on down. All right, sit on down, y'all.
God damn it.
Of course not, but you made it sound urgent. If I had time, I would be happy to come see you if you wrote to me. How about that? How'd you find me? I didn't know where I was going to be. Where going to be half the time, and your message was waiting for me. It's one of the reasons I called you here. This cloaked man that I trust implicitly came out of the blue, and I spoke to them. They told me how to find you, and it worked.
Sweet.
So that's fine.
Yeah.
Why would they do that?
Because it's awesome.
Because I need your help. To do what? To fuck bitches, get money.
Fuck bitches, get your mom. Money.
Mother is dead, father. That's what I thought too, but the person who helped me find you told me she was alive. Rose's been holding a prisoner all this time. Are you sure? I didn't believe them at first until they showed the mirror. And the three of you, I started to believe that this is going to be kind of a trick. They checked for God when I came here. Why would you check for such things? No reason. So I presume this person wants something in return. Yes, they want gold. How much? 1,000. What? I know the price is outrageous, and that's why I need your help. An old cripple like me couldn't get that sort of money.
Sort of money.
I don't know how I could raise that
How
much.
Can I teach these kids?
How can I reach these kids?
We can steal it! And no one will ever know! What about?
I'm a guard. So that means you know how to look out for them. It'll make you a better thief. Are you a thief?
No, I'm a performer, but I'm friends with a lot
so
of
So I feel lost. Hold on. So, like, your wife was actually the Queen of Thieves, and then you had to go find this guy's daughters or your own daughters? What?
Okay. It's... This is me. I'm an old man now.
Oh.
This is many, many years after the incident with that one guy.
That
guy took her, and she's been gone forever. Everyone presumes you're dead. These are my daughters.
Okay.
This is Lysander.
Super lost.
Yeah. Besides, our mother was a thief, the queen of such, and was arrested for that.
Yeah, it's cool to be a thief.
And she's Robin Hood, because she gave her money to people who need it. We need it. Besides, we're not only going to steal from rich people, since normal people aren't going to be carrying around gold, are they? Oh, we're only going to be stealing.
Yeah.
So it works. I don't know if I can do that. Joanne has her magic. I have my smarts and skills. You have your muscles.
My muscles.
I'm just as smart as you are, you scrawny brat. Alright. I'm 25, for God's sake.
This is a very good demographic age to pick.
Yep.
So, children ages...
I'm barely legal, 18.
Barely legal, 18.
We went to spring break and fun.
We went to spring break beach where we found a bunch of live squids that were barely legal.
We fucked them anyways.
We lost a lot of portions of our genitalia in this octopus.
We also lost
fest.
Our right to not be on the list forever. When I buy a house, I have to tell everybody that I fucked a squid and lost my dick.
It's like, wow. So you're a registered sex offender? Yeah, I fucked an octopus. I lost one testicle. And
it was possibly an underage squid.
Yeah,
they don't know that.
They don't know how old the squid was. It didn't cut off a limb and count its rings to find out how old the squid was, but... My best guess is that squid had to have been at least 17 and a week away from being 18. It's basically just hearsay.
So we're going to just kind of be stealing some shit.
It's like the guy who created Girls Gone Wild just gets arrested for fucking like live octopi. And like because they're underage and not because they're animals.
The troop would probably let me back in if I asked. So we're starting a thieves guild with people who aren't thieves.
That sounds like a good idea. It's like start a thieves guild with only the paladins. Just kidding, that's not really what this is.
It's like just there's like a bard, a different kind of bard.
They're all just kind of light bards.
Yeah.
Only one of them looks kind of like a rogue.
Remember, magic is illegal here without a license. It's Dark Sun.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh, yes, I forgot about that. Oh, yeah, one's a mage.
Yeah, I guess she could be like a sorcerer.
If you aren't one to fling fireballs around like those wizards in Grimoire, but try only use it in an emergency. Yep. Don't worry. I'm always going to worry about my children. I know Ariana used the armor more powerful.
It's the amble pebble.
Oh shit. Place in an armor socket.
I put it in my armor socket, bitch.
Gem, we can sell it.
Sell my gems, bitch.
Jeez, the girl's outfit looks and armor. And the less clothes, the more armor.
Yeah. That's why I am invincible when I am nude.
Yep. So she's the warrior.
Okay.
She's the mage, and she's the thief bard.
I actually like their, like, regular ass outfits a lot better than their, like, adventure outfits.
Yeah.
Like, a lot more, because, like...
Yeah, like, what the hell is that?
That's like some weird, like, fucking She-Ra. Not She-Ra. What the hell am I thinking of? Like, weird fantasy, like, I'm trying to pretend it's not porn. Softcore shit.
Yeah.
Her thing is, like, fine, but, like, her other outfit just looks cooler. Like, they just like do some armor stuff with her other outfit she had.
Okay, so I got the socket thing.
I got the socket. Put it in my socket. Don't knock.
But I don't think any of my armor is socketed.
What the hell's with her pants? Did they just cut off her pockets?
Yep.
Like, I've heard girl pants have ridiculous pockets, but like.
Yeah. Oh, they are using the gems.
Use the gems.
Oh, never mind. I put it in.
I put
the gems. I probably don't want them on the shorts of the mage.
Yeah, you do. Put gems in your mage's shorts. They'll be striking.
In the warrior's chest.
What's up with those socks? They're like socks on top of pants. Or are those boots? I can't tell.
There we go. Amber Pebble, plus one attack and plus one fire.
That sounds good. It actually sounds like it would be good on your mage, whoever does the like damage spells. Yeah. Or your warrior. Either one would be fine.
We'll try it this way. I'm sure we can move shit around.
Yeah.
How do I get out of here?
You hit escape. Jeez. So I gotta allocate skill points now.
You are?
I don't know. Do you? I guess not. Well, fuck this.
Alright. I wanna stop.
I wanna stop!
Stop!
I wanna stop! I wanna stop!
We need to drink some.
Excuse me, the officer wearing right now, we're not wearing you wearing in the, the inconsistent story, 0 out of 10, would not play again.
I don't drink, Dad.
Yeah, Dad, you're such a fucking drunk. Your wife's been such a drunk bitch. Fucking walking around farting all the time. Fucking fart jingle bells, I don't you?
Here we go.
Welcome to the game.
Well, that was a lot of intro.
Yeah, that was quite a bit of intro.
It wasn't that bad, though. It was fine. It's actually an alright story.
Yeah, if this was a game we were going to play.
Yeah, if I ever, like, played these games, like, by myself for fun, I would. That's fine. There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, that's an acceptable amount of intro.
Well, I mean, like, it wasn't insulting or anything.
Yeah.
Or, like, stupid. Like, it's like a
the
real
blonde one's in a different thing every time we see her.
That's her deal. She does like a spell that changes her clothes.
Clothes beam, my most metro attack. This place is a lot noisier at night. I like it. You piece of shit.
Yeah.
The plate cop tells the sisters they have company. Looking up, they see a waitress looking at them expectantly. Hello.
It's also Snape.
This is my true final form.
Tea, please. Sorry, we only serve tea during the day. We're serving traditional tavern beverages, though.
Yeah, like pee-pee.
Water, then.
I'd like some pee-pee.
Come on, Joanne. Live a little ale, please. I'll have a fucking beer, too.
Yeah, this is like Sonic Inflation Adventure. Just, oh, a fucking beer.
I'll have a fucking beer. Sonic. You know what? Make mine a fucking beer, too.
Sonic the goddamn Hedgehog.
I'll also have a fucking beer. A fucking beer.
A fucking beer.
Okay, one water and two fucking beers. I'll bring them as soon as they're ready. Why won't you drink? Drink and magic don't mix well.
That's a good point.
You've been drunk before. Well, I don't want to get drunk today, okay? Tonight, alright? And we just relax. I want to just get crunk-a-lunk-to-puss and get my truck fixed. Find a girlfriend and...
Find a girlfriend, marry my beer, and fuck that cheeseburger.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fuck my truck.
Truck.
Marry my girlfriend and marry my cheeseburger.
I made this stupid, like, I was making, we were getting out of the car once, was me, you, and I think Katie or something. Or was it Anna? I don't remember. But, like, we were getting in the car, and I was just like, I like to play on Facebook the Fuck Mary Cheeseburger. Or, no, Fuck Mary Eat. And I play the game with cheeseburgers. And also two women. So it'll be like, ah, oh, fuck her. Oh, yeah, I'd marry that cheeseburger. I'd eat her. like,
fuck that your cheeseburger. Drinks, Mary. Anything else? What's your name?
Oh, he just froze for a moment. Why do you want to know that?
I don't know.
I just do. My name's Thalia. The scary one's Kira and the boring one's Joy. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
My name is Morrigan. It's nice to meet you.
You're not totally a secret, like, fucking sorceress or something with the name of Morrigan?
Yeah.
No, you're probably not.
She's probably not.
Trying to think of any Morrigan's attacks and Darkstalkers. I'm coming up
with nothing. I don't fucking know. Like, all I know is Morrigan and, like, Felicia are the only carryovers from that game into anything.
Yeah.
Hello, Morrigan. I'm joining along. Sure you're not. Who cares? Who cares? I'm older. I didn't mean to offend. Everything's fine.
This is an awkward conversation.
It's just... I'm just a sword for hire. That's great. I care a lot about all of those.
You got trial-bearing hams.
It's just a matter of training. I'm sure it's more than that, but fuck you.
For what?
Sorry. Nothing. For what?
Morrigan. I think the tavern order, is getting angry.
So is this game, like, just actually an RPG and not, like, the dating part?
I think that might come later.
Yeah, maybe. Because, like, it seems like you're three characters, and, like, I'm like, I don't know how that even works. Can you romance your own party? Can you romance the rest of the thing? Well, you can't,
right? I sure hope sister. We don't.
Yeah, because you're all related. But you don't look like you're related, like, at all.
No, not even a little bit. You just like one of them is like a darker skin tone
and entirely. Like different hair and like hair like color. They all have three different hair colors, which okay, that
different
okay.
Different eyes.
Yeah, different like facial structures entirely.
I get it. This is Les Enfants Terribles.
Oh, they're all
with
clones.
You and you're I'm Big Boss.
Right. You're Beardo Boss.
Yeah. That's what's
and going. Like or that or like right after because like the one in the center definitely looks like that could be like you're the kid between
that's the liquid snake
yeah and then like no not the liquid snake I mean that's like solid snake that looks like you and your like wife could have made that kid yeah. Same with the one on the I guess they all kind of have like a one thing. In common with either parent.
Yeah.
Like, if it's either skin tone or hair color.
So they're talking about hips. They're just giving each other shit. Another fucking beer.
Another fuck bloody ale, mate. Pour it rotten to me bum. I don't have time to drink it.
Hey, guys. I hardly drink. I mean, I drink hard. Hey! Damn it, Kira, you're a big
fanny.
Load of people.
Yeah, a lot of humans in you. You fat, human-covered sack of humans.
Call me heavy again and I'll pee on your butt.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Just go to sleep, Kira. I love you guys because you're all my friends.
You're all my friends.
You know, our older sister was right. Did not make her back and shoulders ache any less from her half collapsed against her side.
Oh, yeah. The sister's managed to get home and drop a drunk Kira into her bed. Luckily, Lysandra was already asleep.
And their father would likely scold them for letting his second daughter get into such a state as Alabama. Joanne was helping her get Kira in some sort of decent state for bed. She had hoped Thalia?
Yeah.
would help, but the youngest of the sisters had said good night and vanished before the eldest could ask for help.
He pulled the covers over her sister's body and sat on the edge of the bed with a sigh. She was exhausted and did not want to move. She groaned. She rolled her back to Joanne. Joanne? Yes, Kira? Morgan is pretty cute for a tavern.
Okay, sure. I mean, you met her like...
Joanne shook her head and smiled. I don't know about wench, but yes, she was cute. Good night, Joanne. Good night. So
are all three of you going to fight?
No, that was kind of like what was happening. Well, yeah. That was like some sort of like lesbian thing going on.
Oh, right. Yeah, that's right. That was happening. I was like half paying attention. Chocolate doo-doo. But you guys like fucking get out of my way. You bitches.
Melvin.
Really? Melvin, the oversexed?
Don't be a Melvin and let me see that donkey roll.
But yeah, what I was saying before, the Melvin, like somebody like downtown, like ran into us, and like this happened. Like she just pointed at me and said,
"About a year ago,
your name is Melvin, the oversexed, and you have to get raped every day."
Yeah, she just straight up said that.
She just said that. This, I'm like, we make wacky shit up sometimes. This is a real thing that happened in real life. What the fuck?
Yeah, that was fucking weird.
So this guy is Melvin.
You're a handsome one.
Sure.
Do you normally compliment the customer's looks? Fuck you. Yes. Never compliment me again! See to it that you never do!
I will cut your eyes out so you'll never see my beauty again.
It's like Vega.
Yep.
Did my beauty intoxicate?
My whole deal is that I am so beautiful I put on handsome. A big dumb mask so the nobody can see my pretty stupid face.
Sorry about Thalia. She can be retarded sometimes.
She can be really mentally challenged sometimes.
Don't worry about it. I agree with her. I see. It's only just open, so I'm afraid there isn't much to see right now. Yes, yeah, I can see that it's a big, shitty place to be. I was curious. I like to visit new establishments to see if there's anything that might interest me. Clearly nothing. Goodbye.
Yeah, he just looks at all of them, like, looks them up and down, like, he's checking them out, then goes, clearly nothing is here of interest. It's like, what the fuck?
For saying this, but you seem a little bit rich for a shop like ours.
Yeah,
you
what the fuck?
You sell the source of goods for ordinary, lowly, worthless people.
Worthless, weak, pathetic.
It's an unusual way to talk a customer out of buying something. Is there anything you'd like to buy? He looked around. Nothing I can see at the moment, but that might change. You're going to get more in stock, aren't you? That's the plan, yes. Then maybe I can come back later. We'll see. Don't run off. Stay in touch with me. Whatever. I'm a friar. I can't stay. Beeswax to take care of.
I got a lot of bees. I got to take care of the wax.
Placed a hand on his arm. Are you sure you can't stay? I suppose you're being so nice. Let him to one side so they can talk.
They're gonna totally make...
Whoa, they're gonna fuck! That's hilarious! Does he even know that guy?
That was great. Oh, man. I like how they're like in the background selling just Carmen Sandiego's costume.
Yeah.
They're just selling it. It's like, maybe one day someone will try to want to disappear so they're wear all red. So they
start to whisper to each other, why is she flirting with a noble? Chases anything she thinks is pretty, but you know, for all we know, we're going to rob him soon.
Yeah, maybe you'll rob him. I mean, you guys are trying to be thieves, so you might just rob him.
Maybe, I don't know. He's rather charming, despite his arrogance.
Yeah.
Seems like a pretty boy with too much money and no sense.
Yeah.
I think you're being a little too hard on him.
Yeah, you're always being hard.
I think he's a big-headed noble who thinks all women worship the ground he walks on. I've met his type before. Me too. I can't shake the feeling there's more to it. Ugh, doesn't matter. Joanne shrugged. Maybe not for now, but let's leave him be. But make sure that Thalia doesn't bed him before then. Ha ha! The older sister sighed. If I control that, I would have by now. True, let's hope she doesn't do anything stupid.
You are stupid. You are stupid. Do not forget.
Oh, shit.
Seems a little risky for a noble.
I can take care of myself. Besides, I really only walk around the merchant area during the day, so I'm fairly safe. Most brigands prefer night or back alleys. I avoid both.
Oh, he just walks around in the safest parts.
I've got you in my sights.
Got you in my sights.
Makes sense. So do you like the shop?
The owners are certainly charming.
She snorts when she laughs.
And you're pretty charming too.
I like to think so.
She might rob him. Yeah. Like right at the end of this, actually.
Yeah, it's gonna be
probably what happens. To be.
I think so to you. So do you think I'm pretty? I think I am. God, you are. I love to lay with you.
Whoa.
You're a bold one, aren't you? I have to be.
You're gonna steal
You don't
stuff.
Think there are any issues? Nobles sleep with peasants all the time, just so yeah, long as whatever. It's serious, right?
Yeah, whatever.
True, but it can be a bit of a scandal. I'm very discreet. You don't strike me as very discreet. Trust me, I take her secret to the grave.
The grave.
What the fuck?
It just stopped working.
Okay, perhaps another time, Miss Thalia. Another time, Miss Thalia. Just Thalia. Very well, my name is Melvin.
Point your hands.
No title? Dead. He chuckled. He didn't flex his muscles. We're not in court. The name will be just fine. Good. It was very nice to meet you,
knuckles,
Melvin.
I have no feet.
I gotta hold my knuckles. I have no feet. She held out her hand. Melvin laughed before taking it and raising it to his lips.
And then just, like, started, like, blew her up
perhaps
and then
could
steal
pass
the hands.
Yourself as nobility.
Stole the...
I can be anything if I hold my mind... Oh, that's right. Do it. I don't doubt it. Now I should take my leave. I say farewell to your sisters. Don't tell them what we talked about, Joanne. The blonde doesn't approve of my openness. She's more traditional. That's a nice way of putting it. He chuckled. The two walked over to join the other two. So you're leaving now? Yes, thanks for letting me look around. I hope business goes well for you, and it's always hard starting out. What would thank you? You're welcome, Joanne. You know my name? Thalia told me, although she didn't mention the name of your younger sister, Kira. It was a pleasure to meet you. Anyway, they...
Just grunt, grunt. Yeah, they start making, like, animal noises.
They just start acting like orcs from Lord of the Rings.
Bork, bork, bork. I'm an orc, bork, bork.
It's nice to meet you.
I'm the Swedish orc.
Oh, God.
Call me Melvin. It was nice to meet you, Melvin. Perhaps we might have something that interests you next time we meet. I'm sure you will. He gave him a bright smile before fucking off. I like that guy. We're probably going to rob him.
We're probably just going to rob that guy.
Nobles can be fun sometimes. That's, I bet you bet like, one before, haven't you?
Like, when I used to work retail, there were many times that, like, people would come in there with, like, too much money and then just, like, fucking be, like, an asshole about these products we had. And when they were they left, I would just turn to my coworkers and just be like, we should just rob that guy. We're probably gonna. I mean, look at him. that's what I did every time someone came in my shop. I would just immediately just start talking about just stealing everything he owns.
Let's not talk about what Thalia got up to as an acrobat. Chills? Absolutely not. You don't need to deny it. Please don't start this every time.
Oh, is she actually trying to, like... Wow. Okay.
Yeah, this family is like super like open about all the people they sleep with to each other.
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, whatever.
I'm not that close with my family.
Yeah. I mean, I'm saying, like, just, like... It's not, like, that out of the question that they have that relationship. The weird, yeah, the weird thing is that, like, this guy came in, he's clearly, like, someone he probably shouldn't sleep with.
Yeah.
And she's just like, I'm gonna go over there and try to sleep with him. And then right after that, the other two were just, like, the whole time going, we are going to rob him. Like, why? Like,
not judging you, yes you are.
Like, they own a store. Like, they don't need to rob him. Like,
did you offer yourself to Melvin?
Yeah, yeah, she did.
Better if you. Are you telling me you want him? No, Baka.
Ah, damn it. I just
don't want you laying with our customers.
He's such a wiener.
What's wrong with that? What else am I going to meet people if you keep working me all day and night? Yeah. I'd rather be working them. Yeah, am I right, my girls?
Yeah,
belch out, your girls. With me
belch,
if you can.
Yeah, belch with me, ladies. Really get a good deep one out.
You're chrome believable. Will you both stop pickering?
You're so flaky. You're chrome believable. That's like what I'm going to say the next time someone leaks out.
Merge from the back room with the father. Kira, you traitor. I'm sick of hearing you two fight, as am I. Joanne, you're not Thalia's mother. Thalia should not pick on Joanne just because she's denied.
To rectify the situation is to rob him, I guess, maybe.
Sorry, Dad.
It just seems like you wouldn't need to do that. I mean,
well, let's continue getting this place ready so we can serve customers. And Thalia, fuck the shit out of his dick. Run that shit raw.
Yeah, and make sure you mention my name and how good a shop I have. I'm gonna get so rich on my powder. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be a noble in no time.
Be sure that during the climax, you scream Lysander out.
He's like, Lysander's shop is the best shop.
No, just scream my name.
Just yell my name.
Scream your dad's
name. Do it subliminally until eventually.
Make it weird.
Yeah, make it weird until a point where he just starts getting a boner when he hears my name.
Yeah. There you go. Two sisters mumbled an apology before she was walking off to opposite ends of the shop. She shook his head. Sometimes you all make me feel young again, but for the worst reasons.
Yeah, it's kind of like a Sean Connery type.
Yeah. Oh, just making me feel old, Kira. Get back to work before you make me sad. You have to go talk to your sister.
You've got to see Stannis Baratheon.
You have to go find Stannis Baratheon and shave his sister. Shave her clean. Lysander returned to the back of the shop to continue his work. Alright, we can do some robbery missions.
Gonna do some robbery. Swipe, 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 swipe. Robbery mission. Robbery mission. Buddy.
So I guess I'll do that. 9 gold with the shop.
What?
3 types of targets.
Oh.
First are the merchant houses. They are notorious for their distrust of banks and often store their gold around their houses. It's unlikely that you'll find gems there, but gold is gold. There are the noble houses. These noble houses have less gold coin than merchants, but more money than they can convert into precious gems. You can resell or use the gems to improve your equipment. Be careful when robbing the nobility, as they have access to all kinds of nasty traps and magical creatures to bow into their service.
So, like, there's, like, these... Wow, shit.
Nobles can easily afford the extortionate fees to gain a license to practice magic, and they put them to good use protecting their most prized possessions.
Oh,
the final
shit.
Are retired mercenaries or former officers of Raoul's army. They have made money fighting for the Capello family, and their houses are the most dangerous targets to rob. They do not have much wealth and nobility, but because they spend it hiring the best guards, expect a difficult fight, you should be spotted. Robbing those people will be more dangerous than it's worth in terms of money, but you will gain more experience than anywhere else. Once you're inside a house, you'll see a blueprint of it. You can explore the house, but every room will be different each playthrough. You'll never know what awaits you behind the corner. If you stumble upon a hostile encounter or trigger a trap, Joanne will cast a noise reduction spell. You'll still need to fight any enemy in the location, but you don't have to worry about any other guards showing up. So it's not going to Metal Gear Solid you.
No, that sucks. Kind of want to play Metal Gear Solid.
You'll be awarded a skill point. You'll be able to assign it to the next screen. Alright.
Put your skills in the correct slot.
Alright. Back on. Okay, so, what will help us steal things? Oh, this is our like, fighter guy. So, she should have good-ass constitution and good-ass...
Again, it's already there.
As far as I know,
there's nothing I can do here. There's no
attribute. Can you click on auto assign? Did that change anything?
Nothing.
Okay. I don't know, man. You don't have any at all.
Yeah.
This is 0 points. I don't know why it told you to do it when there's nothing to do. Unless it, like, we hit a button by accident.
That did nothing. Alright, cool. So, anyway.
Robbery.
Fobbery mission.
A fobbery mission. Are you gonna fob my bloody cock?
You know no places to rob. You can click on the buttons on the right to explore different areas. Each house belonging to a faction. Merchants. Slightly guarded with good money. But you won't find any threats. So merchants is definitely where to start.
Yeah. Pick the pockets. A success. A 3 gold coins. Exploso. Merchant. Oh, okay. Oh, I guess that's it.
And that's all I can do. Yep. That's all the time I got. Another girls come through.
I don't know what it is, but it feels like Yeah, well, of course, she probably went and banged. What's his face? I don't know. She didn't.
No, they're in the house.
They're in the house. Okay, sorry. I was assuming shit.
You're like, mumbling from the front of the shop as well as sounds of her sisters getting ready to.
It seems like with all this stuff and how like big their shop is, they would have been able to like actually save up to like. Go and save. I don't know.
Yeah. Walking out to the shop floor, she found her father talking to a very large man in armor.
Or has your father been a hand puppet this whole time and that man in armor was always there?
Her sisters arrived a few moments later.
I like how disgusted the one in the green always looks. Yeah, it's just, like, that's fucking gross. Don't use my dad like a fucking sock puppet.
Hi, my name's your dad. I'm your dad. I'm PewDiePie. My name's PewDiePie. I'm your dad. Look at me. I'm your dad.
Now we're all here. You said, like, you know, you start doing a bit, and then you're like, no, you know what? No, this is gonna sound so bad.
Yeah,
and it's not really all that fun.
And you're just gonna turn the video off, and then you're just gonna watch him anyway. So like, whatever.
The man looked at the 3 girls for a few moments. I'll be satisfied once you all enter my questions. Fine, enter your questions. You're certainly making us feel welcome in this town, barging and accusing us of cockfobbery just because
we're new. Cockfobbery is punishable
by stoning. I've already spoken to several suspects. It's only natural that the foreigners in the town would be amongst those.
Hell yeah!
Here all night, all 3 of us and Dad. Okay, so they're all. Test being made. Okay.
Interrupted. Okay, so.
He doesn't ignore us.
So he's just kind of grilling us on shit.
He is cooking
about
us.
About how we don't have much things to sell.
It's true, we don't.
And it's like, yeah, of course not. We just started. They're like, interesting story.
Yeah, it's just a funny joke.
Alright. So, that didn't go well. But, the men gave a small bow to us. Out, Captain.
to watch the dead walk to Tiberius outside before he returns alone. Why are you insulting him, Thalia? The last thing we need to do is piss off the city guard.
Yeah, the shitty guard.
He ignored me and forced me to get up in the morning. Fuck that guy. I'll murk the motherfucker.
Ah, fuck him.
He's just doing his job.
How dare he wake us up? She's yeah, they just fuck, like, she just wets her panties over, like, this fucking limp, like, dickbag who just walks around talking shit about people's, like, shops. But, like, the dude who, like, protects the town walks in and is like, hey, wake up. There's, like, stuff.
Yeah,
and they're just, like...
They get, like, grilled by police.
And they're just like, no, fuck that guy. I don't like him. Like, like...
You're just naughty by nature. Me so holy. Me so holy.
Hey. Yeah, no, it was going there. It was getting there. Also, like, this angle they picked, the green one seems like she's not wearing clothes underneath because, like, yeah. It's the same color as her skin. They should have picked
the green one. Also looks like she's not there.
Yeah.
They're just, like, alright, can this be done?
Yeah, she actually does seem like she doesn't want to be involved in most of the things they talk about.
You looked at Kira in the future, don't try to make me out as a feeble old man. I'm not that old.
I'm only super old.
Paranoid because your shoulder has never been the same since then.
It's like, it never stops hurting.
It wasn't like we had the money to go to a healer back then. I know, and I don't think you're a burden. We're helping you because you can't do everything alone. That wasn't a lie. We don't think you're useless. And he's like, yeah, whatever. And so, like, yeah, the old guy can't fight. Well, I think the bow is his.
I don't know, man. Also, does he sell, like, just generally everything at his store? Because he's got, like, weapons and shields and armor.
This is, like, their home.
Like, why do they have, like, armor?
I don't know.
Were they knights? Were they related to knights? Like, why are they, like...
I have no fucking idea. Okay, three, we should go back to bed, then you should go now before I come up with chores for you to do. Bed.
You think you would have trained them all to be, like, warriors and not thieves if you realize some kind of...
Well, we're trying to gain 1,000.
Right.
Which is why, yeah. Alright, thieving's the only way to go for that.
Let's do a bank heist. An old-timey bank. Go in there with a sword, put it up to the teller's neck, and be all like, put everything in thine bag! Or I will cut at thy throat. And then she'll be like, okay. Alright. Bank's insurance, it's fine.
Alright. No, it's not the only shop in town. Let's go to the blacksmith now. Okay.
Go to the buttsmith. He makes butts.
Poopsmith?
Yeah, the poopsmith. He makes stuff out of poop.
You dragged me here and lazy because I don't fight with my bare hands? Fuck you.
Yeah.
Pretty much. Now listen here, you communist son of a bitch. You better get your ass down here for your fucking physical. Or I'm...
Oh, dang.
That was a Frank Zappa thing.
Don't bully Joanne. Frank We're supposed Zappa. To be looking for the things we need for Mom.
Yep. I'm still thinking about Zank Frappa.
What?
You know, Dank Mappa. You know. That guy.
The Dank Cartographer? Dank yes. Mappa?
Dank Mappa.
The Dank Cartographer.
They jumped. Then Maria is like, hey, I guess you didn't expect me, the owner of the shop, to be here. Fuck you, kids.
Get out! I'm working with fucking lava!
Wrapped up in our own beeswax. Not often do you see a girl blacksmith. Whoa.
Okay.
You're the worst. Fuck you.
Is there because of the girl?
What's it?
Worst kind of
woman. You chauvinist pig. You yeah, piece of shit.
You big greasy
patriarchy
man.
Patriarchy serving
you,
pizza.
You pet. Shit. Yeah, you
They kept grinning.
Ooh, I'm getting tired.
Yeah.
I'm trying, guys. I'll stick with it. This is the episode that is up today. I gotta do it. I'm sorry. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Alright. That was cruel. That was hilarious. It was, pretty much. You kissed my butthole. Sorry.
When the assholes kiss, that's the best part. When they just like...
Mwah. I just couldn't help myself. I'm acting like an animal. Now where's my scandal? Oh, and I'm round and big.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Joanne turned away, trying to hide her scarlet cheeks, so Joanne's all like, I sure hope I can hit on this character, too.
I wanna date all the girls. Side.
You can have your fun alone with this blacksmith. Older sister walked out, leaving the other two alone. I hope I didn't upset your sister. Don't worry about it. She's a fucking uptight piece of shit.
Yeah.
And always freaks out when
she's crumbelievable.
Can I get a piss?
And say like Pee Wee Herman's ears, like, can I get a kiss too? Don't let me
this is crack.
This is crack rock cocaine. Don't label me a sex offender, because I jacked up in a porno theater!
I like to smoke cotton candy with the raindrops in it.
What?
I don't know, it's from a Lonely Island song, and it sounds like a thing.
Sounds like a thing Pee Wee Herman would say.
It sounds like a thing a crackhead would say.
Or just scream.
What about you, Kira blinked. Me? You're the only person here. Your sister left. Maybe I kissed women before when I was very drunk. Well, bitch, perhaps I shall give you what you want.
Yeah, really, a
Smith leaned over blacksmith and planted a kiss what on Thalia's forehead. Thalia giggled. I was hoping for something a little more.
What the fuck is happening? And I have the expression of Kira over there. Just, what the fuck's wrong with all of you?
Yeah, for real. Like,
I don't...
Like, Thalia's just getting in on everyone.
Like, both of them, like, are into every person you meet.
Yeah.
Except for that guard. For some reason, he was the only one no one wanted.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
What about you, worrier? I'm fine. Thank you. You're a loss. We've had our fun. What brings you here? We're new in town. We just thought we could steal from you. We decided to drop in here since we could figure it could be useful for protection. Anything legal, are ya? Of course not. We're not stealing anyone's shit, especially yours.
Yeah, we're not gonna steal all your weapons you just made fresh. Fresh weapons always taste the best. Just gotta steal them before they go stale.
So you can bring your weapons here, and then she can, like, fix them up.
Nice.
Cool. I don't...
Let's go.
Alright. So they're fighting.
There. Pulling out their claws.
Let's get all upset
about the center one's the only one. Oh, they said something to make her blush. I guess she has a crush on one of them things that happened. Why is everybody like fucking? Why is everyone fucking? By Dr. Seuss.
Alright, cool. Oh, God, another intro. It's Frederick. Be with you in a moment. Rough looking man. Voice is barely above a murmur. That dagger looks nice. Chin. What are those? Where'd he get these dank herbs? I import them.
Every person that's romanceable looks the fucking same, but with like different clothes and skin tone. Every fucking time.
So Thalia's going like, hey, hey, and shit.
Yeah, remember all those times or something. I didn't read it.
So then they fight, and they have the same exchange they always have. I'm just gonna fucking skip it.
because this doesn't
next
matter.
Time we go to the Renaissance Festival, I don't know, we should dress up as these three characters.
Yeah, we should just sexually harass
and sexually
every
harass
person.
Every person we walk that come we across. Need. It's like someone walks up and it's like, oh jeez, she's really cute. I wanna like make out right now.
Oh, shit. This fucking temple where there's
why'd she put that stuff back on? Why'd she change her clothes all the time?
I don't know. But this though.
Yeah.
Look at this temple. What the hell is that?
I don't know. Some temple stuff, dude.
You're getting hurt trying to show off.
Temple.
It's scary as hell. It should knock
Those
me
are
over.
Thetans.
The fancy acrobat who never fell. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you! You should be reverend in the temple. Kira wins that scolding, but it only seemed to make Thalia angrier than before. This place is stupid. I can recover just fine with the things we have at home. Your ankle is purple and you can what? Barely walk without one of us next to you.
We skipped a lot of things. Maybe he's used to hear.
Well,
like,
you should have thought of that before letting Kira hurt me. I didn't do it on purpose. I thought you,
you
would.
You think that's bad. You know.
Alright, so they fight.
I don't.
They fight. They have the thing.
They fight. They bite. They fight.
They find themselves.
Fight.
There are a bunch of sick people. There's a healer. This is where you go to get healed up. This is the apothecary.
Oh shit, it's an elf! You're gonna fuck that elf.
I personally, as Pat M.
Yeah.
But after I print out a picture and cum all over it and
yeah.
send it to the developers of this. But.
I just want a super cut. Like, a whack you say that, just you slapping the photo on the counter, just dumping a jar of, like, marshmallow paste onto it. And then just putting it in an envelope, like, just punching it into it and throwing it into your mailbox. And that's the end of the video.
That I'm not gonna do.
That would be fucking great.
Big sister stared. Is something wrong? You're an elf. You're a bitch.
Yeah, it kind of comes with the elf territories most of the time.
You're beautiful. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
guess
yeah.
what? She hits on the priest, and he's like, hey, stop it.
I love, like, a faint. What is she doing? Oh, okay.
It's just a spray.
I love to see, so like, a fucking fantasy setting where, like, the elves, like, look beautiful but sound like idiots.
Yeah.
Like, I'm an elf. You're stupid. Do I hate dwarves? The dwarves like,
what brings you to our society?
And every, like,
you wanna talk to Eowyn, the elven king.
Like, they're huge fucking, like they're still elves, but they talk like they are all deaf. Like, their ears don't work because they're like that.
We have an elven army, and we can get organized really fast.
It's like, what's wrong with his voice? It's like, he's an elf, he can't hear, it's because he's got those ears. It's like, oh, why does he take those off? It's like, because it makes them look sexier than us, okay? It makes them feel cool.
Yeah, so you guys give me elf hair, Corny. Can I just hear you guys making fun of my ears? So here's what happens. Thalia hits on him.
Yeah, then they move to another location.
And he is, like, totally not into it, because he's the priest.
Yeah, was that... I don't know.
Alright, cool. I'm free.
You're all free now!
No, I don't want to do anything.
You are all free now.
But we're going to the docks.
What the fuck is...
I don't.
Is this a cafeteria?
Yeah, probably. I think they probably use the same sound effects.
The audio from a cafeteria for this.
Alright, cool. What are you doing here?
Oh, got a handsome sailor to meet at the docks. That is a really nice dress. I've never seen you wear that at the head.
Yeah, so I think you look more than respectful.
But they're wearing basically the same type outfit. They totally bank
Cause,
alright, cool. Relationship points.
You got value. Relationship. That's how it should work. Men, like, people to get, when you I like have somebody, they should just hand people, like punch cards and then just punch out. If they get to 10, you get a sub. Pizza. Yeah, you get a free pizza or sub. When you get to 10, that person has to make you a pizza. And maybe blow you. I don't know. Whatever one.
Alright. So, well, we'll do.
Save the game.
No.
What is this jigsaw puzzle?
I don't know. But you are gonna like it.
Did you say are or aren't?
Are.
That guy's covered in blood! What did he do?
He's a butcher.
No, it's that meat was already there. Why is he doing
that? That meat was already there. What the hell?
You murderer! Confess, you goddamn murderer! I like the two guys pointing to over there, like, look at all that shit I peed in this bucket.
He's gonna get so mad when he realized I peed in his beer.
And it's not beer, it's pee.
He might not be able to know. Yeah, Bud Light, am I right, guys?
Right.
High five.
Okay, so nothing happened there. I'm going to switch to Thalia.
And, it's just Bone the Elf. Or the Blacksmith. Yeah, it's Bone, just Bone the Elf.
Are you looking good, my Hitler?
You'll only anger the priest.
Oh, no.
You do not know who I am. I could have you thrown out of this town for your insolence.
Hell yeah. Throw me out.
The temple is not under authority of this town or the local lord. Please lower your voice and listen to me. I'm only trying to help your long-term health. Yeah. Also, just both of you go outside, then you have free jurisdiction to do whatever. So.
Yeah, just walk outside and we can handle this.
Then you would give me what I ask. What I told you will save you money in the long run.
Why if take you medicine? Start a Roth IRA at a young age, you'll get a good interest on it and fucking bananas buku bucks when you're old as shit. Living on your own diarrhea. Doo-doo stinks. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, I'm taking the. Yeah, I'm taking the elf side, of course.
Well, yeah.
She looks like she's almost an entirely different art style. Yeah. Like she was from. They just ripped it off from a magic card.
Her chin's wobbling in fury.
Oh shit! Motorboat my own face. Anyway,
So he's all like, okay, buddy.
Oh, you already had a relationship.
I'm about to get a free heart piece.
Yeah, it looks like a Hylian too. That's pretty great.
You're welcome. I must return to my work.
The great fairy's power allows me to feed. N64 pointy great fairy boobs, the best ones.
I like weapons. I also like shrimp sandwiches.
Oh god.
Shrimp scampi.
Sure, you can make shrimp all kinds of ways.
So I got a fishing boat after I got out of the army.
Now I want shrimp.
I wanted to make shrimp. I like swords. I like you. And then I felt something jump up and bit me.
Right in my bunghole.
In my buttocks.
In my buttocks. Yeah, my buttocks.
I can churn out shit. So I can just shit out basic factory swords for the guards. But, you know, I make the real shit for girlfriends.
Yeah, she was really. I knew it was special.
The police don't get shit.
Yeah, like the fucking, I make the guns for the police, but my girlfriend gets the good guns. Because I know she's going to need to fight them at some point. Fucking Bud K ass weird ass swords back there. Also that Batman armor. Whatever the fuck that's supposed to be.
Where'd you get them? And far away. Gotta like preserve them. How are you going to restore them? I think I'll attach the original blade to a new metal hilt. Perhaps some bone top to look like the original. And I'll make a new one. The blade is made from metal, only from my ancestor's land. Mm-hmm. It's unique, I see. I'd like to see them in action one day.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna get more HP if you keep talking to this blacksmith lady. Yeah, yeah. Can you go to river and drown self? No? Okay.
Let's check our relationship status.
You can get with Tiberius, but nobody likes him though.
Yeah.
Like right away, like nobody had any interest in him. He just showed up, and then like everybody else's characters were like, I like that thing.
Whoa.
What? Disable Yuri? What?
Disable Otome?
What?
Disable Yuri.
What?
Turn off the lesbian options and turn off the straight options.
What? What? You can't. That's not how the real world works. You can't just turn that shit off.
You can't just be one or. You have to be both.
You gotta fucking. You gotta just love everything, man.
Yeah, man. I think the big lesson to be learned about this game is you can't just disable Yuri or disable Otome in life.
Yeah.
Why would you be able to do it in Queen of Thieves?
Yeah.
I think I was supposed to like save my mother at some point, but that's lost.
I completely forgot about that.
And I'm supposed to steal things and get money, and I'm supposed to make relationships. This is too much work for one man to do.
Yeah. That building does look like a dildo, though, which makes us all worth it.
In the end, we all learned a valuable lesson.
What was it?
Bye.